I have good news. Today I got my second vaccination.
Three to go.